One week ago, my life changed forever. A mysterious woman sold me this little riddle box. I opened it in my hotel room, and that's when I met him. Ari was cursed 2,000 years ago, enslaved to whoever owned the riddle box. Despite his fierce warrior looks, he has shown me that he's a good person, and I've promised to free him. Finding Hari both saved my life and put me in grave danger. He rescued me from an assassination attempt. But Hari's presence also attracted the attention of the evil sorcerer who cursed him, the Magi. With the help of some friends, we fled from China back home to California. I really hope that we're safe now. But something is still bothering me. When we landed, I called to warn my roommate Kit that there might be trouble. But she's not answering. I'm worried about her.
Oh no! What's that?
Thank you.
You're planning to use this against Della?
Katala Bell, you're coming with me.
Kit's been kidnapped.
Thank you.
are you?
That would have killed a normal man. Now I see why my colleague is so interested in you.
Are you all right, Delilah?
You were just attacked and you're asking me if I'm all right? Of course I am. You really are something else, Hari.
Yes. Immortal.
Ugh.
This is nothing. I will heal. What did the man leave behind?
Thank you. Let